A creamy, cheesy pasta that the whole family will love, and the best part is it only takes 15 minutes to make.
One of my favourite dishes ever. This is pasta broccoli.
And if you're not a fan of broccoli, this will change your mind. Dice into small florets, including the stem, and boil in salted water. In the meantime, fry some garlic and olive oil, then add the cooked broccoli along with some of that water. You then cook the pasta in the same pot, and to take it to the next level, this is totally optional, but I like to make pangrattato, which are toasted breadcrumbs for a little bit of crunch. Grate a whole lot of Parmigiano cheese and add to your pasta with some pasta water, which is the key to making.